self-thinking. And this jirits shows the self-contained means. The energy source, battery source, is equipped on its body. わかる？あ、これ自立っていうのは、立するっていう時と、自分で立つっていう自立があるんだけど、自立っていう感情を使う時には、だからエネルギーを自分で持ってますよみたいな時に、こっちの字を使って、自分で自分の行動を制御、コントロールバイツセルフって時は、オートノマス。で、この字を使うよと言っています。
ありがとうございます。
はい。で、次のカテゴリー、じゃあこれは、この2、these two。What is these two?
Human control.
まあ、テレオペレイテッドだよね。テレオペレイテッド。リモートオペレイテッド。リモートオペレーション。The robot and the operator is separately. And the operator is given some command to it. And works. These two. Yes. Joystick operation.And the voice command operation here. で、これはまあ、オペレーター is rhythm in here, inside of its body. And the evangelion はまあ、some kind of melted into か、combined into かっていう感じですね。A little bit different. But so therefore, in this, the cartoon is show some.These kind of types of robot. Okay. Yes. And also, many robots is introduced in the movies. So, これ、Forbidden Planet っていうロビンっていうロボット。これはロボコップだし、R2D2 C3PO で、これは、Terminator ね。で、まあ、あと、ロボットインニュースリポートで、メニーロボット。これはみんなジャパニーズロボットだけど、これはソニーのロボットとか、ナショナルガバメントプロジェクトロボットとか、アシモとか、まあ、いますけど、はい、ロボットね。So, therefore, the robot image is made from in cartoon, in the robot in movie, robot in literature, robot in news report.Impressed by, まあ、fundamentally, this is the first impression for you. で、全部、ちょっとスキップして、ちょっと時間がない、なさそうだけど、スキップしてですね。で、ここだ。これだ、メカトロニクスの話をしましょう。はい、メカトニクスね。The mechatronics is the new word. The combination of mechanics and electronics. Or mecha, or electronics. So the firstly, it is the combination word of these two origins. The definition of this mechatronics is synergetic combination of mechanical engineering, electronic engineering,and computer engineering, control engineering, system design engineering, and so on, to design, manufacture, useful products. というのは one definition ね。で、the other definition is electronic technology is introduced into the mechanical system. まあ、firstly, some mechanism is firstly there. And then the electric control, electricTechnology is introduced inside of this mechanical system because the mechanical movement is measured by sensor and the acquired information, so sensory information is input into the computer and the computer is the make some operation command and then it is translated into the driving mechanism so that the mechanism works better as you intended.For example, more precisely, more faster, and so on. So the one as you intended is the one purpose of mechatronic system. This kind of system integration. This is from the Wikipedia. これはだからメカニカルシステム、エレクトリカルシステム、アンドゥザコントロールシステム、コンピューター、アンドソフトウェアエンジニア、is combined, and then the computer メカトリックシステム is integrated. これもメカニカルエンジニア、インフォメーションテクノロジー、エレクトリカルエンジニア、is combined into the メカトロニックシステム。で、So therefore, the mechanical, mechatronic system has divided into several technical elements. This chart shows some example of mechatronics systems. The mechatronics. The labor saving device, automatic machines is, ここにはエレベーター、エスカレーターとか、automatic gate とか、automatic ticket dispenser とか、post code reading system とか、Post letter divided into the some addresses and cash dispenser system and automatic dispenser, automatic doors. And the medical equipment is also the CT scanner, MRI systems, X-ray diagnosis systems, audio visual equipment, video camera, camera, headphone, stereo, DVD, and the audio.Sound making products. Home domestic consumer product, the washing machine, air conditioner, the cleaner, vacuum cleaner, dryer, rice maker, rice cooker, and the window fans. And office automation system, print paper copier, facsimile, and printer, and so on. Computers is also used.And transportation machinery, automobiles, vehicles, and airplanes, railway services, ships, monorails, and manufacturing products, equipment like semiconductor system and assembling system. And the robot is one of the mechatronic system. Yes. The origin of mechatronics. What is the original established this mechatronics? I will give four choices. United Kingdom. One choice is United Kingdom. Because the Industrial Revolution has made in United Kingdom. The water power, stream power, factory system is established in United Kingdom. So therefore, the mechatronics is also developed in United Kingdom. It's the first choice. The second choice is the USA, United States of America. Advanced science and technology, most of the advanced science and technology is founded and established in the United States.So therefore, the mechatronic system is also established in the United States. Computer or internet or some other GPS system is the firstly appeared in from the United States. So therefore, the mechatronic system is also established here. Third choice is Germany. Industry 4.0 is a very fashionable keyword. Automation and data exchange.The all factory is connected, factory equipment or some the sensory system is connected to the internet and then the gathering information and make the scheduling or something is industry 4.0. So therefore the Germany has a very active about the mechatronic system, so therefore it is origin. And fourth choice is Japan. Manufacturing technology is a strong point in Japan.So the automobiles and consumer electronics, semiconductor product is very, very, very strong in Japan. So therefore, the mechatronics is also established in Japan. So what is your choice? Hi, UK との人。いない。USA との人。はい、USA。Germany との人。Germany。
Oh, Johnny.
Japan と思う人。ああ、まあそうですか。はい、答えは？答えは？答えは？ Japan。なぜかというと、From mid-70s, trademark is registered by Yaskawa Electric. Yaskawa Denki. Yaskawa Denki is founded from 北九州, near here. The Yaskawa Denki is a 商標登録ね。商標登録しました。70s. But this word is freely used.The Yaskawa didn't say this is a copyright or something. They didn't ask some copyright charge or something. So therefore, we can use. So presently, the mechatronics is a word, the engineering keyword, and also some dictionary has also equipped, is explaining this word. And one important techniques in the mechatronic system is a feedback control. Feedback control. Well, in other words, closed loop control. This is a basic principle of mechatronic system. Closed loop feedback means the some command is the given.Target value is given and the controller drives the mechanical system. For example, a mechanical system is driven by the motor, electrical motors. And then the present condition is appeared. And the present condition is measured by sensor. And the sensor shows some present condition. And the target value, present value is compared. And this closed loop works to reduce the gap.As small as possible.、ね、For example, the temperature, humidity control, air conditioner, you will set some degree, target degree.、ね、And the sensor is measuring the present atmospheres, present temperatures. It is a little bit high, the cooling system is works. It is a little bit cold, the heat system is works.Working. Okay, so therefore the target value and present value is compared and the difference, the gap should be reduced as much as possible is a feedback system. This is also some kind of positioning system, IC chip mounting system or the printer's inkhead positioning, inkjet printer's case.Or the CD player, compact disc player's the optical reading pickup is the position by controlling. Okay? Track control. IC chip mounter and spot welding robot is positioned to the appropriate point to make the sealing or welding. So, that is a very fundamental technology, techniques.So therefore, in robot case, robot, typical example of mechatronic system, it has a physical body, interact physically with external world. So it has some mechanism. So therefore, by using this mechanism, the robot works. Yeah, some the holding and putting to the other place.Or the making some the open-close work or something is doing. It means physically interact to the environment, outer world. Is one important feature, typical feature of the robot system. And the present condition is measured by sensor and the signal is processed to the computer, given to the computer. So the control engineering and software engineering is used.And in some cases, the AI technology is used to produce the command value. And the command value is given to the driving system. Driving system has a motor driver and motors. In that part, the electric and electronic engine is used. And actually, some mechanism is works to the environment. So therefore, you can understand this is also the closed loop system. And along this loop, the various kind of technology, engineering technologies is used to do some work. Robot work, robotics works. This is one typical example. Various movement is based on the sensor actuator combination, signal processing, control software to realize a desired movement. ということで、you may understand the robot is one representative of mechatronic system, and all of these systems of mechatronic systems example, これ, is also the similar the feedback control system. It has a computer, electric circuit, and the mechanisms, and sensors, and then the, by using these loops, the, it works as you intended. Fast movement, or precise movement, or something, some other movement, is realized by using these systems.というのがまず一つ目で、あ、そう。The related field is robotics is widely related use. So the mechanisms is material mechanics, mechanical dynamics, mechanics, kinematics dynamics, and measurement, measurement and control, and also the, for the calculation, mathematics theory or some othercontrol theory is used. AI technology is also used. Electrics, electronics. And also, the for users, usefulness or friendliness, human symbiotic, the you must take care also the human factors, the bioengineering, medicine, physiology, in some cases, psychology.So therefore, the many students can participate in this field, not only the robotics, but also some mechatronic system, you can participate. You can do, you can make some contribution to this. それで、次は、corresponding to computer between, component between human and robot.ロボットはモーター、センサー、コンピューター、リンク、リンクメカニズムね。で、ヒューマンは、まあ、マッスル、モーターはマッスル、ドライビングパート、センサーパートは、例えば、ファイブセンセス、タッチ、テイスト、ヒアリング、アイサイト、スメル、ファイブセンス、ファイブメジャーセンス。And the brain is a computer, and the muscle skeletal system, skeleton is a mechanism, mechanism of theof the human being というのですね。じゃあこれがメカトロニックシステムのところで、じゃあちょっと go back to the、ロボットデフィニッションですね。ロボットデフィニッションのところに戻りましょう。ロボットデフィニッションは、ロボットっていうワードはまあ、リテリチャーこのビリエド・リダーという人がフランク・フレンズ、フレンチ、フレンチ・パーソン、フレンチ・オーザー、is a novel, make novel, if in the future, 1886. これは、アダリーというロボット、ヒューマンのロボット is here. Because, why this literature is important? Because、he introduced the word Android. Nobel is credited with、popularizing the word Android. So this is Adari, the young female-like appearance it has. The robot Android, what is Android? Robot or synthetic organism designed to look and act like a human. で、カレル・チャペック。Checks author, write, wrote, play, RUR, Los Angeles Reversal Robots, 1920. The actual people called robots seem happy to work for the human being, but to the, in, at some time that the condition has been changed, and hostile robot radiation leads to the extinction of the human race. Human race is disappeared. Premier did a plaque and translated and adapted for the English stage in 1923. まあこれは、English first stage のピクチャーで、これはロボット、ロボット、ロボットで、まあ、human master とか、human power。で、これ、attacking to the human being ですね。で、origin of the word robot っていうのは、this Chapek's play is important for the robotics world because Rostam is an allusion of the Czech word Rozum. Rozum means a reason, wisdom, intellect, common sense. The Rostam is a universal robot. Robot. Robot is origin from the Czech robota っていう word. I don't know the exact pronunciation, but robota means the forced labor or a kind of serfs, slaves.Has to perform over their master's lands and is derived from the love, so the meaning slave. So therefore the robot is originally is a some human-like posture and human-like existence, but it looks like a slave, labor, forced labor. It's similar as automata is a automatic.Things. Self-operated machine derived from the Greek automatons, acting of one's own will, but there's no will here. The only the same operation is repeatedly, has been made repeatedly, often used to describe non-electric moving mechanism, especially those has made to resemble the human or animal actions. Thedefinition of robots in Japan's robot researchers. For example, the Professor Mori is he was a TITEX, Tokyo Institute of Technology. His professor was professor. And soft mechanism, he said robot is a self-soft robot with the following seven properties: mobility, self-contained, intelligence, flexibility,half mechanical and half biological, and autonomous and slaving. Image is described as following 10 characters: autonomous, intelligence, half mechanical, half biological, workability, flexibility, informational, flexibility, and fitness. ここ言ってます。 Professor Ichiro Kato was my supervisor. I studied under him.And he said, machines, robot is a machine, fit to meet the following conditions. Individual, with three elements, arm to walk something, leg to move, change the position, and brain to control. And then the mix is equipped with both remote sensor and contact sensor, with five senses.Touch, taste, hearing, eyesight, and smell. And having balance sense and proprioceptions to find oneself. You understand? This is two sensors. The second part is a sensor. It means that to understand the external world. Because the robot has to walk to the environment. So the environmental condition, this is, for example, this is some pen, this is a computer mouse, he has to understand. And this condition has to measure. To this robot, the position location of this pen must be understood to pick up. So therefore, the environmental understanding, the some sensor is used. But also, the know itself is also important. Inside the condition of the robot itself is also important. On the Earth, some gravity is an important factor for the robot balance. So therefore, the balance sense and the proprioception means. If you close your eye, you can understand. Where is the end tip of your hand? Here it is. You may understand because of the inside sensors. So therefore, without external sensor, you can understand yourself. You can understand the Beck's condition without watching. You can find where it is. So therefore, the inside information is also important. Yeah, sensor. Two types of sensor is there, he said. And mock human, mock animal, human-like, animal-like existence, autonomous robot, he said. But to the, this is a pioneer, robot field pioneer Japan is said, it looks like this. But for the exact definition, you should access to the standard. For example, the ISO, International Organization for Standardization, it shows the robot is an actuated mechanism programmable in two or more axes with a degree of autonomy, moving within its environment to perform intended task. This is ISO's definition. Actuated mechanism. Mechanism is there, but this is also controlled or moved and actuated by some actuators. And then the one important feature is the program. The same mechanism, same configuration, same body it has. But when you change the program to control, the many various kind of tasks it can achieve. When you implement other program, yes, sometimes it works for the picking pencil, it works for the some moving of this stick, it works for the open, close the door or hinges or something, of course. So therefore, if you change the program, the various kind of task, movement, operations, it can realize. That is one important, that is a flexibility. The degree, multi-degree of automaton, one, two or more axes. So the joint, there are several joints. Single joint has only single task. But the multi-joint system does some flexible works, various tasks. The robot includes control system interface of the control system, classification of robot into the industrial robot and service robot. So the, in this definition, the robot is the application-oriented category is the industrial robot and the service robot. で、インダストリアルロボットは、ここで、インダストリアルロボットのデフィニッションはルクサイルです。オートマティカリーコントロール、プリプログラマブル、マルチパーパス、マニプレーター、プログラマブル、イントゥ3 or more axis, which can be either fixed in a place as a mobile for use in industrial automation applications. So the industrial robot is, main purpose is automation in manufacturing products. So the reprogrammable,Multi-purpose is one important keyword. Manipulator is an arm, robot arm, manipulator. And service robot は何ですかって、service robot は that performs useful tasks for humans or equipment excluding industrial automation applications. ということで、service directly to the human customer, human user. っていうのは、ディフィニッションです。ということで、ちょっとまだリメーニングがあるけど、ここに日本語のパートとかあるけど、コンフィレーションオブロボティックシステムは、メカニカルパートと、センシングパートと、プロセッシングコントロールパートと、コミュニケーションパートと、あとパワーソースです。これは、not only the robot, but many of the メカトロニックシステム has the looks like this.メカニカル、センシング。 センシングもだからさっき言ったインターナルセンサーとエクスターナルセンサーで、まあメカニカルパートはマニピュレーター、ロボットアームとレック、モバイルメカニカルですね。それからプロセッシングパートはシグナルプロセッシング、プログラムパワーコントロールとコミュニケーション、インターフェースと、まあインポータントパートはパワーソースですね。まあ in many cases this is electric battery or electric power source is required というくらいですかね。So today、this is example of robot system. This robot is doing this the assembly line and some special purpose robot, intelligent robot. Some the, this is more than 20 or quarter century ago. Japan has the robot project for hazardous environment, especially this robot is especially for the inside of the nuclear power plant, but the Fukushima accident, it cannot work well. はい。じゃあ、今日は、this is all, that's all for today. You have some questions?